You're not allowed to record Muslim? Come on, brother. Do you think what you do now is the best you can do for Muslim here and back your country? Please answer. Akhi, do you know him better than me? I ask you, Allah, is what he doing is the better of his ability?
He can do more.
Don't threaten him.
Okay, no, no.
Don't threaten him.
We can all do more. How can I do more?
Get this in translations.
Just repeat what he said.
Akhi, are you Turkish or?
Turkish.
If you have a script in Turkish language, 2 minutes, how long take from you to write it in English?
2 minutes.
Shame on you! Shame on you, warrior!
Yeah, I'll tell you something. Everyone is like, you know, I'm telling you, I'm acknowledging, yes. I am telling you.
Yeah,
you're telling me, so mashallah.
I'm telling you!
I could do more.
Irish accent.
I could do more. And I'll take your advice. I'll take your advice. But remember when I gave you advice before, you didn't take it.
Give me advice. And you accept my advice.
I accept advice.
Nobody's
gonna say that they do, mashallah, they've done everything that they can. Because we've read about the ulama and we'll see what
they've been trying to hide, to avoid it, man.
No, I'm not avoiding it. But within my capability, this is the best I
can
do.
Why you don't? ذلك, the verse saying ذلك لمن شاء منكم أن يتقدم أو يتأخر. It's up to you to go forward or to go backward. Why don't you move forward?
I'm trying to.
You trying, man, to come to this country very hard. You trying to have a job very hard.
It wasn't hard for me.
Alhamdulillah. Other people very hard. Other people very hard. You find a job very hard. You find accommodation very hard. Why you search for everything?
Having children is very hard as well. Like looking after kids is very hard.
No, brother, this is easy, man. Having children is the
looking
best.
After children.
You're sick. You bloody.
Do you have children, Sheikh? Do you have children?
No comment. Huh? Yes.
Okay, I did it, huh? Looking after kids, you know, it's difficult.
قل إن كان آباءكم وأبناءكم وإخوانكم وأزواجكم وعشيرتكم وأموال اقترفتموها ومساكن أحب إليكم. سلام عليكم.
أحب إليكم. هذه الكافية أحب إليك.
وين you give the 8 things you mention time more than Allah, which one you love?
What do you mean time more than Allah? That's why it's like يا أيها الذين آمنوا اجتنبوا كثيرا من الظن إن بعض الظن إثم. كيف أنت الآن you judge الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم قال في الحديث
I am sinner. Do you telling me? You telling me? You give Allah and the Muslimin time more than your job and your brother and your father and your mother and your sister and your tribe and your house. Let me finish.
When you say Allah and the Muslimin, I just want to understand what do you mean, what do you have the Muslimin?
Because the Muslimin order from Allah. من لم يهتم بعمر المسلمين ليس منهم. If you don't care about Muslim, you are out of them.
No, but see, when I give time for like لا أهتم بعمر المسلمين, that's one thing. لكن من لم يهتم بعمر المسلمين فليس منهم. من أهتم بعمر المسلمين أينما كانوا.
Did Allah said? Did the Prophet Sam said? Whoever doesn't care about other Muslim with his heart is out of them.
من يهتم لم يهتم بأمر المؤمنين والمسلمين فليس منهم. لكن أنا أهتم بأمر المسلمين.
سبحان الله. You tell me you don't have knowledge. And everything I say you contradict it. And you don't have knowledge. So you bloody have knowledge better than me, man.
No. But what I'm saying, لا أنت تخلط الآن الاثنين. Give the Muslims time and اهتم بأمر المسلمين. It's not the same thing. اهتم بأمرهم. اهتم بأمر المسلمين في كل مكان. أي wherever they are. اهتم بأمرهم.
Wow. In the dream what? In the dream.
أعطيهم.
In the dream.
What do you mean in the dream?
If this brother, he lives in London. I live in Bratislava. And I اهتم بي. And I never bloody care about him. I don't know his mother. Or his sister who died, who alive, who get married, whatever. What? How I tell me? How I'm concerned about him?
Okay, for example, الآن في مثلاً في غزة, روهينجا, ليغور في الصين, ما يحدث كان حتى في الصومال حتى الأشياء الحروب التي حدثت في الصين. Like recently there's wars in Somalia. All of these places. المسلمين في الهند حتى كشمير عندما يكون هناك يعني collection money collection وصلت له الدعاء حتى لهم في الصلاة وكذا بس هذا اللي أقدر أقدمه هذا سؤال ما أقدمه.
Do you know what is zakah mean?
What is
the zakah?
Zakah.
What is the definition of the money of zakah? الصدقات. الصدقات. The scholar said is أوساخ المال. The dirt of the money. That's why the Prophet ﷺ doesn't take zakah, and you cannot give your family zakah because you are crazy. You give them the dirt of your money because you have to support your family or your relative obligatory on you, and you give them sadaqah. So you, all your concern about Islam, you give them the dirt of your money.
الذين ينفقون في سبيل الله بأموالهم الذين يعني يجاهدون بأموالهم ليس هذا جزء من جهاد المال. So he telling me I'm wrong like when I donate money to any of these guys that need it because what I feel in you Sheikh there's a bit of judgment. You're trying to like belittle everything I do. It's like and you don't know much what I do and I like to keep something. حديث الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم سبع الذين يظلهم الله في ظله يوم لا ظل إلا ظله حتى ينفق الرجل بيمينه حتى ينفق الرجل بيمينه حتى لا تعلم به شماله صح؟
صح. How many verses in Quran said انفقوا سرا وعلانية؟ Please. How many verses in Quran? Search in your phone now. You tell me. You know, mashallah. 3-4 times. 3-4 times. الذين ينفقون في السراء والضراء الذين سرا وعلانية. Only you have to know the reason. If you showing off when you give sadaq and show off, you are one of the three gonna be burned first in the hellfire. A man learn to become famous, he's gonna be thrown the hellfire. A mujahid went to be famous, gonna be to hellfire. And mutasaddiq. But if you have this, you are a donkey. Because why you give your money and you're gonna be the first one to go to hellfire. Don't give it. Don't give it. You save it and don't go to hellfire. But this difference between Ya Ilah Nabi Yuhir. These some words man is difficult to say.
Some
words in the it's very difficult for me to choose it and to use the proper word.
No, if someone is
allowed. Oh Muslim! Oh ya Prophet Muhammad! Encourage Muslim! Encourage! Huh? Do you think we've been there more than half an hour now? Do you think it's beneficial? What you talk about? Only you think. I always think about you bad. This is
no. There's a. I mean, I would say one thing. There's a level of like you know. There's a, I feel from your side. There's a bit of thought. Like you think that I'm like this. And then you build a judgment on that. And then from that judgment, sometimes it's wrong. And
you don't have Arabic. Arabic knowledge.
Basic. I'm not gonna say it's big.
You don't have Islamic knowledge.
Basic.
You don't have English knowledge.
Basic.
All these basics.
Yeah.
Better than my basics or no?
Yes.
Use it, brother.
But I use it in a way that it's like, you know, this. If you don't see what I do, and you just
I want you to come here in the corner and say, oh, Somali, Uriya, I am Somali, come and listen to me, I'm not racist. I am addressing 1, 2, and 3. I'm not shy. I'm not scared. This is the reality, and we have to be real men and honorable and face the reality. And help me.
There used to be Somali corner here, not too long ago. But then they stopped coming.
Do you agree about this Somali corner?
Oh no, they used to discuss Somali issues. But I don't agree with everything that we're saying.
I want you, brothers, to go talk because you have Islamic background. I don't have any shit coming from any country and come with racist idea, because I don't care about Somalia as Somalia. I care about Somalia because they are Muslim. So if they are not Muslim, away. So if someone tell you Somali corner and the English corner and the Pakistani corner, I don't care about this corner. But I
well, that's why I wasn't involved much with it, because there was not discussion about Islamic issues.
More why you didn't? Why didn't? Issues. Why didn't join?
I was part of it, and then I said, let's talk about
I didn't see you, brother.
No, I watched
the video.
You don't have to see what I do.
Why?
To make a judgment.
Why?
Because Allah told you.
Because it's a video.
If you
join them.
No.
I know all they're going to say. If when you join them, you're going to be recorded or not recorded?
I didn't join them. I just in the gathering. We spoke about certain things before.
So you're bloody not joining, brother. You are a spectator.
No, look, there was a problem where they were discussing, and they talked about the tribal issue, and they were about to have an altercation. And then I came and calmed down the people. I said, like, guys, calm down. It's not how we do it. It's not how we deal with things. We are all Muslims at the end of the day. And then that's the thing. It's like when it comes to issues of tribalism, there's a lot of people that get their back up and they will fight. So I had to calm the things down. But this is what happens when Somali corner, they discuss a lot of tribalism and a lot of tribalistic issues, so they go away from the exam.
Why you didn't go from your background? And I said, brother, forget our Somali, forget our African, our color. Number one, you are Muslim. Let's sort this problem first. When we sort Muslim problem, other problem will be easy sorted. Because this is the umbrella of us. We get the cover and then we sort. But I'm not gonna hold you for long. Do you know the some Sahaba used to be equal 1,000 Sahabi? Can you give me name? Umar ibn al-Khattab, رضوان الله عليه وارضاه, was sitting in a room and asked the Sahaba tamannu. Everybody have hope. And the Sahaba, they didn't say, I have Ferrari or have Lamborghini or this, no. Someone said, I wish I had the mountain of Uhud gold. I give it to charity. Someone said, I wish Allah choose me for his sake 10 times. And everybody said, and they said, wa anta, ya Amir al-Mu'min, and you, what you wish for? And he said, I wish I had the fill of this room. And room is not 10 by 10, maybe very small. 3x3, 4x, I don't know. Real men like Abu Ubaida, Amr ibn al-Jarrah, or Salim, and Umar ibn al-Khattab, when he sent, when Amr ibn al-As was in Egypt, he said, oh Khalif, send me support. And he said, you have 8,000, and I'm gonna send you 4. Every one of them equal 1,000. So your army 12,000 and no army 12,000 gonna be beaten because of the number. Al-Muqdad ibn al-Aswad Abu Ubaida Amir ibn al-Jarrah, I want to, brother, I forgot the other. I want to. La Sautul Abbas, the voice of Abbas in the battlefield, better than 1,000 fighters. I want to, brother, to be from the chosen, brother. I want to be from the special. Make pledge to Allah. Allah increase you. وَيَزِيدُ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Go to him, and he's not going to cut you off. He's not Barclays Bank or Lloyd's Bank. Allah Bank is, subhanAllah, I will give you. Go, brother, high. وفي ذلك فليتنافس المتنافسون. Don't be shy. Make mistake.
No, I'm not shy.
Make mistake.
I'm not shy.
I make mistake, brother. May Allah forgive me.
I'm not shy.
I make plenty of mistake. Wallahi, if I see someone having my message, wallahi, I retire. I am tired, brother. Inshallah, soon I'm going to be 70. It's too... I'm not saying it's too much, astaghfirullah azim. Because if I do it, it's not too much. Too much?
Can you say that you there is a way you could do more, you would do more?
Yes.
So you're not 100% at the moment, but you can do more. But
my... I don't know the word. My dreams to do better. But alhamdulillah, I realize one thing happened to me good. May Allah bless you. May Allah protect you. I realize when I was young, may Allah forgive me, I thought I would never get old. I thought people who get old, the naughty one. But now, alhamdulillah, last month only, I realize I'm getting older. And I have to cope, use what's available. And I don't have to torture myself. And I don't have to stress myself. Maybe I ask Allah, oh Allah, you know the situation. Bless the little we do, bless it. Accept it and bless it. But in the meantime, if we improve, we have to wake up and improve.
There's always going to be a room
brother
for improvement.
Mahmoud, I love you in the sake of Allah. I love Saeed.
No, but you hate me for the sake of Allah.
No, I hate your deed, astaghfirullah al-azim. I hate your bad deed.
Bad deed?
Yes. I cannot hate you. I cannot hate you. If you are Muslim, I cannot hate you. Even the kafir, we hate his deed. Because if someone kafir and become Muslim tomorrow, you cannot hate someone forever and love him tomorrow. I hate your deed, the deed of kufr. I hate your deed of laziness. I hate your deed. You could plant some seed over the seas, brother. Mahmoud, the bloody devil, he can do something. The brother is going with you all the time. He must have something. He must.
You know what? Next, come here. Let's see what have you done.
May Allah bless you. May Allah protect you. I love you for the sake of Allah. I love Saeed for the sake of Allah. And I love the brother for the sake of Allah because he's associated with you. And the first time he spoke pure truth.
It's always against me.
An orphan, and nobody is khabi'ah. But in da'wah, you cannot say khabi'ah.
No. Who said in da'wah? Are they bringing da'wah into this? Da'wah is what I do. I come and speak to some of the people that are there.
You speak to who?
Some of the people that come in. Like
why do you speak
people
to the shit?
You don't know somebody.
Why don't you speak to your own people? Ya alayna amanu, ku anfusakum wa ahlikum.
Okay, one second.
Brother, this verse will not do.
Did I speak to a Somali brother last week? No, you were there. Did I speak to him or not? The one that was showing me like on his phone.
Do like this again, brother. Do like this.
Oh,
there was that Somali, yes.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I remember
that. Alhamdulillah, say the haqi, don't say the haqi.